24 years ago, I sat in a hospital room alone with my father, a man I had admired all my life, take his last breaths. My father was a man of great integrity, sincerity, trust. He had a strong work ethic, gave back to his community, was a successful business owner, and a man of faith with a passion for helping others. I admired everything about him. He built a successful insurance business that I had loved to work at from a very young age. In the early days, we would get paid 1 cent per flyer we placed on homeowners' front doors. I loved listening to my father speak with customers. He would learn as much as possible about each of them by listening. He had a demeanor everyone loved. I remember thinking I wanted to be just like him. My father and I both have a strong aptitude to work with numbers and an ability to connect with everyone we meet. When I was hired at TRICOM, I looked at it as a temporary job. I had my first child 9 months earlier, and I wanted to get back into the business world, but I didn't know what I exactly wanted to do with my life. After a few years with the company and expanding my job duties and understanding, it became very clear that I loved working with clients, empowering owners through education and training, much like I watched my dad do with his customers years ago. My dad taught me so much in the 35 years I had him as a father. I'm proud to put those skills and values to work every day for TRICOM's clients and prospects.